This is my son, Hunter. Say hello.
Hello.
And this is my wife, Mandy. And, man, these monitors are loud as shit, man. There's so many people that I would have to thank that I maybe will have to get around to some of the details later, but it's overwhelming for our family, honestly. It's nice to know that I'm not gonna have to worry about medical bills, which... I would like to thank the Hairball crew. Harple, Porkchop, Al, Jared, John Lochner, especially Sean Bowe. We've just played 15 of the last 17, and one of the days off was like driving to Pittsburgh. That's our idea of a day off. So these guys have set up this show, and we're about to have some more magical moments, and I'd like to thank the band, and I'd like to thank my reason, Hunter, and Mandy, and I got to thinking about it, and my parents, and I have so many reasons that are good reasons to fight, and then I thought about all of you people, and when I think about it, there's so many good things, there's no stopping in me at all right? I'm gonna let Mandy say a couple things because she knows more about the people and everything than I do because she's the brains of the operation and I dig the holes. So
Mike and I have a very hard time asking for help, and without even having to ask, this entire event was put on. So a huge thank you goes out to the committee that planned this event, all of the volunteers that donated their time today, anybody that donated or even bidded on a silent auction item, and of course to all of you people who spent the entire day with us, thank you from the bottom of our hearts.
Do you want to take, Hunter, do you want to do one jump off the drum riser for everybody quick before they go? Better take your laminate off, buddy. Give him a good one. Yeah! Boy, Sandy, I don't hear my ears at all. Right now, I'm gonna turn this microphone over to my 30-some years friend and business partner. This has been very special that the members of Slave Raider have been willing to get together for my cause. It's very special to me, and I know it's very special to many of you people out here. So without further ado, and thank God some of the dew passed us by, and we're gonna rock and roll, I present to you, Chainsaw!
All right, let's get this rage started!
Let's do it! feels good. Does it feel good? That feels good. Lance, it feels so good. Oh, we're going to go for a little visit into the black hole.
Just a small announcement. I've been asked by some prominent people to run for Congress, and if I can get enough support out there, you guys, I'm gonna do it.